Anda.
Listen, his name is Aaron Banda, and he's a teacher. I say he's a teacher.
And Steve is.
Someone by the name of like Mibret, like trying to talk to you about this thing. Then I saw another one, which was Cheche, and I was trying to get to you about this thing. Then I saw a man by the name of Aaron, and his surname was Banda, coming to marry you. And it was like September.
When you shoot.
I see marriages, I say I see marriages. I see marriages.
You were left by a soldier, and he wanted to marry you. He seemed not to be.
Sio papa.
Who was
papa?
Who was your?
He was Jackie.
He was a what?
He was a soldier.
Okay. Papa, when you shoot.
Shut up, somebody here.
What is it? Can I prophesy in 2016 years? Your previous boyfriend was a soldier?
Yes.
A soldier?
Yes,
okay. And?
Yes.
And from him we came to this place and another one.
Yes.
And then from another one we don't know now who is.
Yes,
but I see Aaron coming.
Yes!
Professor Papa! The champion prophet! Yes.
But how he left? This Jack was connected to another woman. That's why he left. Something happened. There was a connection with another woman. And was coming to you with a half heart, not an open heart.
Yes, Papa.
He loved you first of all. In like 3 months, the love was so strong. But
yes.
Afterward, it was like.
Yes, Papa.
Prophesy, Papa. Commander Fido, the man who sees.
I prophesy. With my eyes open and closed.
This 2016. Your miracle is there, and your miracle is now.
Can I go deeper?
I am deep with Jesus.
Amen. Prophesy, Papa.
So this previous boyfriend was a soldier, who you loved so much.
Yes,
to the extent he promised a lot of things to you.
Yes, Papa.
But now I'm seeing Chirundo, like there's a connection to him, like in Chirundo. And like some type of connection, but you don't know what is happening in his life right now. But as I'm seated and as I'm studying, I see him writing your name in the diary. And when he's writing your name in the diary, by the name Aaron Banda, this man shall love you like the ever first woman. Is about to go. You're going to find the previous boyfriend. You're like, you'd be like at the shopping mall, like you're coming out. You would want even to kiss you. And at the same time, the moment you want to kiss you, because it's like the other one was like trying to get closer to you or back to you. But this time, he was trying to kiss you. Then you push him aside. Then I see that is what will happen this year.
Yes. Commander Fido. The champion prophet. When you shoot,
where are you going to meet Aaron? It will be at the death office. Death office. You'll be like trying to get a transfer at death office. Because also you'll be saying, even me, this thing. Oh my God.
Professor, the champion prophet.
You'll be prophesy. And the Lord has spoken to me that you are going to have serious money. And this man will never disappoint you.
Yes.
Not in this, will never disappoint you. He's going to love you. Yes. You are going to have a faith child. That will be gold. And this child shall come better. Better, that will be a name. Because I've seen it.